On the outside, we seem to be passing a note to each other. But we might be trying to pass a quality of our relationship. The principle of succession states that in any ascending fingering, each of the preceding fingers remains in contact with the string and maintains the pressure. So the pressure is not released until the fourth finger is in contact with the string. So all the pressure is maintained. Then there's and the principle within this is the principle of completion. Once the particular flow is completed, then the finger about to make the next move can continue on its way. There is another seemingly contradictory principle, which is the principle of constant release. In this, the pressure on each of the fingers is released consecutively. This is to exaggerate, another way of playing it. This principle takes precedence over the principle of succession in extended fingering and in speed fingering, for example, rather. Rather unpleasant fingerings like this.